Now, here, guys, here you got a gasomat from the Stelling of Amsterdam. You can see this around Amsterdam of different places. This is Muidenberg. You got them also by Muiden. And this is for MG or for 47mm anti-tank gun. This one is closed and the hooks are for camouflage netting to put up for camouflage so that you cannot see it from the air. And here before you got a 47mm anti-tank or the MG and the entrance. They close it. Sadly they close it. Dus maybe later on I look up if I can find the one is where it is open. You got here some farmers and there are still some who are open. There's a big casemat, or well, look like a bunker, but it's a casemat, built by the Dutch in the 40s for the defense against the Germans and to protect the line from Amsterdam. And the line, you see those also by Utrecht, for the line Utrecht. And of course by the Grebbeberg, you got also standing from these bunkers, casemat in Dutch. You know, casemat, this was something else than a bunker, but it is all the two are from concrete. So now you can see the side, it's well a big one. Yeah, so you can see, my inside it is small, it is not so big inside. So now I'm gonna look if I can find another one, and then I will report back to you. And you can see now how big it is from the back. So I say to you guys later, and I'll let you know when I found it.